Dig what the Russians have come up with in the way of massive earth-moving equipment. A giant machine has been put into operation at an open-faced mine in the Ukraine, and mechanics service its 96 motors from catwalks. It generates enough electricity for the motors to supply a small city, and the operator controls the monster through a TV viewing screen. Working 24 hours a day, a power shovel can dig 26,000 cubic yards of ore, and that can keep the furnaces busy. This is mining in a big, big way.